Hi, my name is Emma Katirai and I'm a systems strategist. And in today's video, we're going to talk about Google reviews and where you can find the link to share with your clients. So a lot of the clients that I work with, when I help them automate their client process, one part of that is asking for testimonials and reviews from their clients. So when I ask them for their Google review link, a lot of times they send me the wrong link or they're not really sure where to find it. Or even in some cases, they don't have a Google business profile. So we're going to talk about all of that today in this video. A Google business profile is provided for free by Google. It's basically a way of showcasing your business online. You can put in all the information about your business, whether you have a retail location or you're online, your business hours, you can showcase your products and services. And if you have a robust profile, that'll help you show up in searches more often. To create a Google business profile, you just go to business.google.com, which is this page that I'm on, and you're going to create a profile for yourself. I'm not going to take you through those steps, but it's pretty self-explanatory. It's going to ask you the name of your business, what type of business you are, whether you have a physical location or online, your products, your services, where you're located, like what areas you service. It's going to ask you for your address, your phone. You don't have to make these things visible, but it is going to ask you for that information. The more you provide, the more robust your profile is, like social media links, products, services, you can add photos, all these sorts of things to really enhance your profile. And once you create a Google business profile, one of the things that you have is a Google review link. People can leave reviews for your business on your profile so that others can see what it was like to work with you. Once your profile is ready in your Google account, you can see the different apps you have access to and your business profile manager is going to be there. So if you click on that, it's going to bring you to this page, which is basically going to have all the tools that you need to add more information to your profile, to add photos. And one of the links here is basically the link that you're going to share with your clients, which is asking for a review. So this is the link that you're going to copy. You see options here to send it via email, WhatsApp, Facebook, but you can also copy it and put it in your CRM. So this is what I do for my clients. So to automate this process, I put this link in emails or forms, wherever it is they choose to collect feedback so that people can easily provide a Google review that will be on their business profile. If you scroll down on this side, this is the information on your profile. And here is the link again. So you have two ways to get to it. And I want to show you what this link looks like from, you know, the users and your clients. So if I copy that and I come over and I put it into the browser, this is what's going to pop up. So this is what your clients are going to see. The pop-up appears immediately. They don't have to click anywhere. It's just right there. They just put in the number of stars. They type in the review. They can add photos or videos, especially if you provide products. And then they can just submit it, right? And it'll appear on your profile. You'll get a notification, and then you can respond to that review as well and thank them or address anything if anything needs to be addressed, okay? So I wanted to show you where you can find that review link that you can send to your clients so that they can submit reviews easily and quickly. So I hope that was helpful, and I'll see you next time.